Yes, you need me?
I'm going in!
Setting down, everything in the green. Oh, hello.
What about you?
But a fella could do a lot worse in Constellation.
I never tire of visiting worlds like this.
One thing's certain, Graziani certainly isn't afraid to flaunt his wealth.
This music is gonna put me to sleep.
The first don't mess around.
Beat the Red Mile, huh? Nice.
You're lucky to get a meeting with Marco.
these pieces on display are incredible. They belong in a museum.
There's bound to be something valuable here.
Welcome. May's message didn't exactly make it clear why you wanted to meet with me. If you're looking for work, my organization is always in need of pilots and security personnel, willing to take risks. You've heard of the first, I take it. I'm not just a member, I also help to fund the outfit through a network of independent traders. Of course, illicit goods are the most lucrative, so there is a constant need for skilled pilots. Ah, I see. You did well to find me. I'm not an easy man to locate. Though I suppose we haven't exactly been keeping a low profile lately. Given the nature of the contract, a degree of exposure was always a risk, but a calculated one. To be honest, I think the Major is all but spoiling for a confrontation with the Rangers. Still, I confess, I'm a little disappointed that the Marshal sent a deputy instead of a full-fledged Ranger.
I'm willing to bet this deputy can handle whatever you intend to throw in our path.
And who might you be?
Sarah. Sarah Morgan.
It's a pleasure to welcome you aboard, Sarah. It's clear you are a woman of refinement, as well as beauty.
How about we skip the compliments and move things along, shall we?
Your deputy friend here could have a bright future, assuming we all keep our heads. I'm not sure you are grasping the situation here, deputy. You are on my ship, outnumbered by my guards, who will kill you without hesitation. I'm a businessman. If you expect me to cooperate, I'm going to want something in return. I won't tell you everything. I do still have some loyalty to my unit. However, I can point you in the right direction. In exchange, I want the Rangers to let me operate with a free hand. I have a better idea. Instead, I tell you something. The Council of Governors is a group of greedy and corrupt liars who are using you and the other Rangers to protect their own interests. Do you really think they give a damn about the people of the Free Star Collective? Whatever road brought you here, your journey ends today.
Find anything useful? Down. Come on.
We're the best there is. I want to do your business.
Take a gander. Take a look around. How about I just show you?
Welcome to the hitching post. We just...
Take your time.
You're tired of the same routine? A new thing? Welcome to an... So pull up a... A pleasure.
Newcomer saved Mr. Crowley?
Job. Maybe for you and a couple buddies.
Okay. Hello.
This bar may be tough. Fine, but don't take forever.
Found a tooth.
What? You want to stop here for a drink? I can assure you there are much. Nicer and safer establishments in Midtown. Or the court.
Hello.
Just keep your gun
over there. Tourist?
I give him 3 minutes.
This shift doesn't end soon.
Says I spend too much time at my terminal. She's probably right.
Hey there, deputy. How goes the hunt for the first? Good, good. If you ask me, I don't think they stand a chance. You're like an Ashta creeping silently through the high grass, waiting for your chance to pounce, and then boom! Down they'll go. So, did you get any more of those encrypted slates? Because, let me tell you, I am so close. Oh, come to daddy, you sweet little piece of technology. You go stalk your prey and leave the rest to me, deputy.
Thank you.
Not everyone gets to say they work for the Rock.
Come in, Deputy. Take a seat.
While you've been in the field, we've had more reports about farmers being threatened and attacked. Unfortunately, some didn't survive. It's worse. It's tragic. How's your investigation proceeding? That's assuming he finds something useful. Otherwise, you'll be no better off than when you started.
It must be very easy for you to sit back and criticize when we've been doing all of the fieldwork.
I've done my part. Besides, this is Ranger business, so why don't you keep your mouth shut?
Let's move on. I asked the other Rangers to share their opinions of you, and there are some things I want to go over. We'll start with Ranger Callow in Hopetown. She was grateful for your timely arrival, and impressed you had the guts to take on those pirates. Nia says you were respectful with Ron Hope and didn't push too hard. That shows me you were listening when I said to go easy on him. I can understand that. He can be uncompromising, but he looks after his people.
Let's continue. We got a detailed report from Ranger Price about your recent visit to Neon. He said you took on a syndicate loan shark to help an informant. And you were right to do so. Helping people is our most important duty, even when you're conducting an investigation.
You got results, and that's what matters most. Price was impressed by that. Said you really took the initiative.
Ranger McMillan praised what she called your uncommon bravery and dedication. She said you took on the Red Mile so you could get a meeting with Marco Graziani. Sounds like you're starting to understand what it means to be a Free Star Ranger.
So what happened with Marco? I doubt he gave you that slate out of the kindness of his heart. I suppose underestimating you was his last mistake. Damn. I thought if anyone could see reason, it'd be Marco. What about Maya Cruz? Her loyalty to Hull and the 1st Cavalry was stronger than most. I guess I'd want the same thing if I were in her place.
Excuse me, Marshal?
Not now, Alex. We're in a meeting here.
I know, but this is important. I've done it. I've cracked the encryption on the slates. Now, I don't know exactly where the First are headquartered, but there are references to a place called the Factory.
The Factory? That was our nickname for the main facility where the mechs were manufactured.
Under the terms of the peace treaty, they shut all the mech factories down right after the war.
But they didn't destroy them. At least not all of them. The facility was on Arcturus II. It could be a dead end, but if it's not, then you'd better be ready for a fight.
If you have questions before you head out, ask the Marshal.
Better this than being some dust
range. We got a lot of bars in the city. All clap.
Thank you.
fuel line.
Solid docking job there. Nice work.
They've got any weapons or ammo.
Escaping. Not killing the bird, Sam.
core doesn't get too much underfoot. Hey, good to see you. You need something?
Time to find out.
Hope you've calibrated that thing.
Thank you.
you're going to be carrying that gooey mess, right? Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant. Haha.
Justice. It's waiting for you inside. badly for you.
Something we can use.
I'm a man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I led good men and women to their deaths. I'll carry the stain of that dishonor to my grave.
you're searching them, make it quick.